Formula One has arrived in the Sunshine State for spectacular sunsets, gentle breezes, warm waters, and for what will be a fantastic race day here at the Miami International Autodrome. A lap of the Miami Grand Prix features 3.36 miles of track around the Hard Rock Stadium, and 19 corners make up the Miami International Autodrome, which will challenge the drivers in a tight wheel-to-wheel race. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Sainz, Verstappen, Hamilton, Russell, Perez, Maldonado, Bottas, Gasly, Oscar Piastri, Ocon, Albon, Stroll, Drugovic, Joe, Hülkenberg, Tsunoda, Sargeant, Liam Lawson, De Vries, and Cookie. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. And with me, as usual, is Anthony Davidson. Can we begin by having a chat about Charles Leclerc? That was a great podium in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
The formation lap gets underway and every driver will be looking to settle in for the race ahead, making sure that their car is ready for the battle once the lights go out. So as all the cars reform the grids, the drivers will be hoping to get a strong start. They'll want to earn some valuable points from today's race, with final communications being done with their race engineers, ensuring the planned strategies are all in place.
Try to keep the number of shifts to a minimum, please. Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Okay, 18th. We're in 18th place. Albon just ahead. Push for that position. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Sargent behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens. When you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Separates you. They're on fresh softs. Okay, shoes behind you now. They're on fresh softs. Okay, your pit window opens in 9 laps time. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:30.1. We don't have the data for that, I'm afraid. That's Gasly ahead. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh stops. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. Okay, we think they've got at least three more stops. Time last lap was 1:31.7. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 0.7 a lap. Transmission is significantly damaged. We're down a gear, I'm afraid. Okay, bad news on the gearbox, I'm afraid. The team are trying everything they can think of, but they're not optimistic. Just keep at it, do your best, that's all we can ask. By 7.7 seconds. Hulkenberg ahead, less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. And the time last lap was a 1:32.0. We're gaining by around 0.2 per lap. Keep going. is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. Your last lap time was 1 minute 32.3. You're closing by 4/10 a lap. Keep it going. P13, stroll ahead. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Gasly's behind you. You're leaving the car behind by 2.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 0.6 seconds. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 48 laps to go. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Ocon is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 6.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. Time last lap was a 1:31.7. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. About 15 minutes. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, we can take you this lap. Stops remaining in this strategy. last of the running cars right now. Okay, that's Lawson ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 6.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window opens in 15 laps time. And that's 46 laps to go. Last lap was a 1:33.5. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 2.0 seconds. Just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. The car ahead's coming to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. We'll be right back. That's us in 10th position. Piastri ahead. And they've entered the pit lane. Hamilton behind you now. Okay, gap to leader, 17.2 seconds. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens, and that's 42 laps to go. Mark here, you're causing unnecessary wear to your transmission. Try to take it easy or we're going to risk losing it. So we're expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. Dry definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Coming in for his stop now. Okay, that's Pastor in the pits. Pastor's in the pits. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, red flag, mate, red flag. No overtaking, please. We'll see you in the pit lane. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed... far, but this is a chance to take a breath. We've got another half of this race to go and there's still a big opportunity there. We're getting underway in just a moment. Stand by. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. And the gap behind us is 6.7 seconds. Copy that. We anticipate an end to this rain in around 5 minutes. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Back into the race. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. back as last place. De Vries is ahead of you. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 22.0 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. 34 laps to go. Seconds. It's still not a perfect situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Today. Dig deep and give us the best of your talent. Come on. De Vries just ahead. Let's push for that position. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead. 17.3 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Their tyres are 3 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 39.5. By 24.2 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. They're in 12th. And the time last lap was a 1:38.2. Front is 15.7 seconds. The tyre situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now. Okay mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Understood, copy that. Affirmative, medium tyres at the next stop. Pascal's coming in for his stop now. Okay, that's Pastor in the pits. Pastor's in the pits. Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Sergeant's ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 9.8 seconds. They're on fresh stops. We think they've got one more stop. Front is 9.0 seconds. Sergeant's ahead of you. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 7.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:33.8. Sergeant just ahead. Push hard. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 6.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 31.2. Okay, so you're gaining by around 6 tenths a lap. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 6.3 seconds. Teammate by 18.9 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in 12th. Your last lap time was a 1:30.0. Okay, that's De Vries ahead. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 4.4 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, they've got 4 laps on their tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1 minute 32.2. Gaining by 1.6 seconds a lap. front is 5.7 seconds. Gap ahead is 6.1 seconds. Sergeant's ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 6.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. For the time last lap was a 1:31.3. Come on, mate, you're down by 8 tenths a lap. What have you got?
Power, it's going.
Keep going.
I can't, it's broken. It's broken.
Thank you.
right, we're last of the running cars right now. Sergeant's ahead of you. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 7.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. We've got 20 laps left until the end. So the gap to the car ahead, 8.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 13 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 32.2. Okay, you're dropping back by around 2 tenths each lap. Some information on debris. They seem to have an issue. trailing our teammate by 28.7 seconds. Seconds advantage per lap. Keep going. Pastel's coming in for his stop now. Seconds per lap. Keep it up. Faster than we were expecting. Fresh hards. Look after these tyres now if you want to finish the race on this compound. Be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 4.7 seconds. Ahead, please. 2.5 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. Your last lap time was 1 minute 31.2. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 7/10 a lap. Reese just ahead. Let's push for that position. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 2.2 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:31.2. This is great stuff. We're gaining by 3 tenths a lap. Good work. Front is 2.2 seconds. Right now. Okay, that's De Vries ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 1.7 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. And that's 8 laps to go. De Vries is ahead of you. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 8 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 31.2. Okay, so you're gaining by around 6 tenths a lap. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Got enough fuel for 3 more laps.
No!
No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. your teammate ahead is 43.0 seconds. Okay, we're currently in the back. That's last place. De Vries just ahead. Let's push for that position. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. One lap of fuel remaining. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap.
Checkered flag. What an amazing victory in what has been a great Miami Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
That's got to be the flying fin. Wait, how many flying fins have we had now? Anyway, I'm talking about Bottas this time. Just great raw speed and a good job in traffic as well.
Let's move on to the constructors. Ferrari take the lead at the top of the table. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.